Hi everyone, welcome back to my channel, Sarah from Year of Boxes. Today we are having a look at another limited edition box from Sweet Reads Box. I have been loving these. So it wasn't too long ago that I shared the Winter Wellness limited edition box with you guys. It was so good. Prior to that, I shared the Cooks box, and prior to that one, the Christmas box. Now we have the Valentine's box, and this makes me so happy because I love Valentine's Day. Something I should point out is that the Valentine's limited edition box sold out so fast. I think it was something ridiculous, like within a few hours of being live on their website, I think it sold out like just like that. So let's go over the details. This is a Canadian subscription. So I have mentioned that before, and they do not ship to the US. So right now they're only shipping to Canada. Their regular monthly box is $80 per month and shipping is free. And then their limited edition boxes are usually between $75 to $100 depending on the box. I think the Valentine's box was $100, but I didn't get on the website fast enough to check out the details before they sold out. This is our product card. On the back, it lists all the items we received, a little bit about them. Now in Sweet Reads box, both their regular and their limited edition, you obviously get a book, and then you're gonna get some fun goodies to go along with the book. Their regular monthly box, the items will kind of correspond with the book itself. For their limited edition boxes, the items usually correspond to the holiday or the theme for the box. So obviously this is a Valentine's box. All of our items are gonna be Valentine's themed, and I'm so excited. Okay, I only had a really quick peek through the box, so we're gonna learn about these items together. First up, we have a greeting card, and it says, "You're the icing to my cupcake." I was gonna say cake. This is so cute. I bet you it's just blank inside, but I needed a card for my husband, so this arrived at the perfect time. This is catching my eye. Look at this and share it with you guys. Strawberries and Prosecco. Oh my. Center and Main, I think, is the company. This looks and sounds so good. Obviously not vegan friendly, but it is so pretty and it just sounds amazing. That is making me happy. Okay, here's our beverage. We always get a snack and we always get a beverage. And for the Valentine's box, we have two packages of salted caramel hot chocolate. This is so stinking cute because there's one for me and one for my husband. I could make us like a fun little date night, cuddle up with a movie, have some hot chocolate. Maybe have this, some other little treats. What do I want to go with next? Let's do this. Here we have Alan Wick Candles Pink Cherry Donut. Oh my. They always do such a great job. Obviously, this just looks like a Valentine's candle. I had to smell it. Oh my gosh, you guys. It smells like cherry donuts. It smells like a Valentine's candle. And this could go with our hot chocolate and our chocolate for our date night. I can set the mood, light a candle. Oh, this is just so, so great. I recognize this. We received the same brand of hand cream in the Christmas box and it was so good. I gifted it to my friend and she even said to me, she's like, "Why did you give this to me?" She's like, "Why didn't you keep this for yourself?" And I was like, "Yeah, you're right. I should have kept it for myself." This one is vanilla hugs scented. I would not be upset if they featured this brand more often in their boxes. I love it that much. Here we have Love Pop Open cards. There's 30 in here, each with a different message inside. Oh, darn, and they have plastic wrap on them. But I've received similar ones before. You're not gonna be able to tell, but oh, maybe you can. There is like a little cut line there so you can pop the card open. Obviously it says pop open here. Then there'll be the little message inside and you can write your own little message on the back. That's super cute. I picture things like this for like lunch boxes or you just want to leave a fun little note for somebody. And then we have socks. These are fun. They have little hearts. They're a little otter couple. So stinking cute. Here is "You Are the X to My O," a book for my other half. That took me a minute to like realize which order that went in. And oh, "The Candy to My Pinata." Oh my gosh, "The Jump to My Battery." Oh, "The Walkie to My Talk." Okay, this is so cute. This is fun. "The Abra to My Guitar." I'm gonna give this to my husband. That's gonna be one of his Valentine's gifts. And then this is a brand. I recognize this box. I think the Christmas mug we received was the same brand. And now we have a Valentine's mug. And this is another item that I would be totally fine with them featuring on a regular basis. If they had one of these in every limited edition box, I would just be over the moon. Don't get me wrong, I already love these boxes, but that would be very, very cool because I love coffee mugs and I collect them. And I especially love seasonal mugs. And then our book for the Valentine's box is Love Songs for Skeptics. And let's just quickly have a peek at the back. It says, my brother's getting married in a few weeks and asked for help picking a song for his first dance. I suggested Kisses, Love's a Slap in the Face. It didn't go down well. So I think this is about, Zoe gets the whole love song thing. Truly, she does as the editor of a major music magazine. But love, let's just say Zoe's been a bit offbeat in that department. But then I think what happens, 20 years later, Simon is returning. I think Simon is her, like the one that got away. And he's returning to London, newly single and as charming as ever. So a really great love story, obviously perfect for Valentine's Day. Let's do a quick recap. I'm just so excited about everything in here. This sounds like a really cute book to read. Obsessed with the coffee mug, cute little socks. We have a candle, this hand rescue. You guys need to check out this company. What is it? Walton Wood Farm. This adorable little book. I'm going to give that to my husband. Where can I start stacking everything? These love cards, hot chocolate, perfect for our date night. This chocolate bar, which looks so good. And then a Valentine card. This is so stinking cute. Their limited edition boxes just make me so dang happy. I can't even put it into words. They're just so good. Definitely worth the cost. I know I've had some people say, well, $100 is a little bit expensive, but when you take into consideration all the items that you get, how great they are, and just like some of these I never would have found on my own. I'm gonna leave it at that. I feel like I could go on and on and on about this box. Love to know what you guys think about the Valentine's Day limited edition box from Sweet Reads Box. Super excited to share more with you guys. Thank you so much for watching, and I'll be back with more.